Hello, welcome back to another Poolside Chat presented by InyoPools.com. I'm Rob.
And I am Matthew, and I'm here against my will. The question goes as such. What kind of chlorine should be used if the cyanuric acid level is too high? Now, before we get into the answer, because he's going to answer very succinctly, cyanuric acid is basically sunscreen for your pool. It prevents chlorine from being burned off by the sun. So what do you do if it's too high, Rob?
Well, the problem with the cyanuric acid being too high is that the free chlorine isn't effective, so you have to add more chlorine just to try and get a normal free chlorine level. So you wouldn't want to add chlorine tablets or a dichlor shock because those are both stabilized. What you'd want to do is add liquid chlorine, like a sodium hypochlorite, like bleach, or cal hypo shock, the regular granular shock, because those aren't stabilized. So that's what you'd want to add if your cyanuric acid level's high, where it's in the 70, 80, 90 parts per million range. Mm-hmm.
And if, let's say you don't want to add any shock chlorine like that, if you want to just lower your cyanuric acid kind of easily, you can just drain a portion of your water and then add in fresh water, because cyanuric acid, it can't be taken out of your pool water once it's in. So the only way to do that is just to drain it. But good teamwork.
Yeah. Those are good effort on both of my parts.
For once. If you would like your question answered by one of us or both, please leave a comment down below or leave us a message over at InyoPools.com. For all your pool needs, visit us over there as well. Thank you for joining us. Bye.